I have not updated this channel for a long time, sorry, because of my busy life, so I do not update the video in this channel. I have a lot of material that can be used as a tutorial. You can see in my Google Plus account and my Facebook account or my Fanspeak. Okay, on this day we will make an Instagram plan in Inkscape, actually for the middle user world. Now, how to make it? Because there are some tutorial requests from my friends. Finally, I make the tutorial in video form. Let's see the final design here. Like this. For repair, insect repellent. There is a paper folded fold, and then the insect repellent. And also smoke here and then shadow. For the color, I use the material color. Actually, if made realistic, can be done in Inkscape. However, because of the duration, I made minimalist because the audience will bored if the video's duration is too long. Also, time lapse can be made, but I do not like it. Okay, open your Inkscape and then create a rectangle object. Here I give a blue color and the first size give with number 960. Pixels and duplicate and resize 50 and 24 like this, duplicate again, duplicate, and for this object resize with number 72 pixels for height like this. Here I give a yellow color like this, and then duplicate this object and resize 40 and 350 pixels like this. Okay, give a gray color, and then enable snap bounding box and snap bounding box corner, and create drag this object until bounding box corner to bounding box corner, and this object too like this, and this object like this, and this. Okay, create a horizontal grid. And the grid to origin to bounding box corner like this. For this object, you must drag like this and like this. Okay. And create horizontal grid. And also vertical grid. Okay. Select this object and then convert this object to path. And click edit path icon for edit nodes. Choose this node and drag this node down like this. Sorry, you must enable snap cusp node and drag, and this node drag this node up. Okay, duplicate and drag, flip selected object horizontally and give a gray color. Drag until bounding box corner to bounding box corner. Okay, select both the objects, duplicate and drag, duplicate and drag, duplicate and drag, duplicate again and drag. Okay, select area. And then group and select with this object and then open online and distribute for relative to section. You must choose last selected and choose center on vertical axis for this group object. You must ungroup and then click edit path icon and then select area in here and then click show transformation handle for selected nodes and then drag with shift with press shift like this until handle to quit. Okay, open fill and stroke and for this object right click select fill color. We fill a gray color, gray 50, and for this object give a gray 400. Okay, sorry, select area, open fill and stroke and enable stroke pane like this for stroke style. Fill with number 1 pixel for width like this and here I use dropper tool and press shift and click in here like this and then duplicate these objects, disable stroke pane and give a gray 500 like this and union and drag like this and click edit path icon and select this area. Hide show transformation handle for selected node track the selected notes. Down until Coops note 2 quit. After that, click lower selection to bottom. Okay, and the next, we create a spiral object with this icon. Open fill and stroke, and for stroke style, fill with number 18 for width, like this. And then resize 500 and 240. Okay. Click edit path and then edit like this. Okay, and then convert this path to stroke. Stroke to path. Yeah, stroke to path like this. Here I give a green color, green 400 like this. Here I create a oval object with a size 45 and 24. Select with this spiral object and open align and distribute, make center like this. Make center. Okay, and then select with spiral object and union. Delete these nodes. Okay. And the next, we give a motion effect. You must duplicate. Give a chain color, and then choose extension menu, general from pad motion, and for magnitude section, fill with number 10 and angle 90, and click apply and close. Ungroup this object, ungroup and ungroup again, and then union. Don't forget click lower selection to bottom. For the burned part, you only duplicate this spiral and drag, and then create a path with Bezier curve like this. Sorry. Enable fill and disable stroke paint. And select with this spiral object and then choose path and choose intersection. Here I give a yellow color, yellow 600, and then duplicate and give a yellow color, yellow 800, and give a motion effect 10 and 90, apply and close, ungroup, union, sorry, ungroup again, union. Click lower selection to bottom and select area and drag until click raise selection to top and drag until cusp node to cusp node. Okay, select this area group in the object menu group and drag. Sorry, okay, select with this object, open align distribute, click center on vertical axis. Okay, next create a shadow section, ungroup this object and duplicate this object, duplicate this object, duplicate, here I give a gray color, gray 500 like this. I drag this. You must group these objects. I'm sorry. Object group and drag until cusmnut to cusmnut and click lower selection one step. Force effect full follow the full. You must open path effect, click add and choose pin and click add again. Okay, click this icon for edit on canvas. Select this notes and then insert new notes like this and select this area, add note like this and click insert new notes. Okay, and for this note you can drag manually cannot. Okay. Select this node and drag like this. Sorry, you must disable snapping because it's manually. Okay. Okay. Next, we create a smoke section. We create manually with Bezier curve like this. Sorry. Enable for fill and disable for stroke paint and click edit path for edit nodes and select area like this and click make selected node auto smooth and you can edit manually like this. Here I reduce opacity and then I duplicate for this smoke object, duplicate and edit manually. Duplicate and drag like this, edit manually. Okay. Okay. Select, sorry, right click and select seam and fill color and for opacity Fill with number, sorry, 100. In here, I give a gray color. I mean, gray 400 like this. Sorry. Fill color. You must manually. Coloring manually, I mean. Okay. Don't forget give a gradient color. And then for this object, and this object too. Linear gradient. Maybe it's enough. I only duplicate this object. Okay. Okay. Hide quits, and finally like this, and then you can delete this object. Okay. Congratulations, you can make it Instagrammable and decent in Inkscape. Okay, I think that's all. Sorry if there is a mistake. And Thank you for watching the video on my YouTube channel, and see you later on the next video.